Hi Bagaholics and welcome back to my channel. I'm Anastasia. I don't have my 50 Shades of Grey, but I do have my 50 Shades of Bags. I'm a luxury handbag addict, lover, collector and authenticator. If you're interested in any of that, check out the links below. Now let's start. Okay, so all of you know MONTAIGNE GM. It's a great bag and I already have several reviews on my channel. You can check out this video, for example. And I recently discovered a bag that looks, well, exactly the same as MONTAIGNE GM, and I thought that a person who is considering buying a MONTAIGNE GM might also consider another bag, which is Vosges. Now let's compare these two beauties, and in the end of this video I will be showcasing both of them with different outfits, so that will be fun.
It's a tough call. They're so different.
Something funny?
No.
Now seriously, except for the fact that this bag has some kind of rose stitching, are these even different? Now let's start, and I have to confess from the very beginning, I love Vosges, and I'll explain why in a minute. First of all, both of these beauties are available on the Louis Vuitton website. Vosges is 3,000, MONTAIGNE is 3,250, so a little bit more expensive. And even when it comes to price, Vosges wins. Well, these are not the cheapest bags you might find from Louis Vuitton. However, I'd say that's a pretty good investment into your outfit. I mean, these are classic shape and well, they do look very stylish, very nice. You can combine them with almost any outfit you can imagine. And well, they are made of impromptu leather. I mean, impromptu leather is not the cheapest and it's considered a luxurious leather from Louis Vuitton, so you might expect any bag you want to buy in impromptu leather, the price will be over 1,500. Now, MONTAIGNE is also available in two different sizes. That's an MM, and it's also available in BB and GM, as well as in monogram canvas. So if you're a fan of monogram canvas, you can consider MONTAIGNE, and that will be the only option, as Vosges is only available on in this size and in a variety of colors though, in this size and in this canvas. There are no Vosges option in canvas, either monogram or any other. While the storage capacity is exactly the same, as that's pretty much the same size, MONTAIGNE has a zip divider between two compartments here. Well, you can see it, I hope you can see it. Whereas Vosges, it's so strange to pronounce this word, Vosges has a large zipped compartment and let's say two external outside pockets. I guess you can see the difference between them. Here it is. And personally, I feel like a large zipped compartment is more comfortable for my belongings, as they are safer and I feel better whenever I'm in a crowded place, you know, and whenever I'm in a car too. Because, you know, I often put my bag on the passenger seat and whenever I pull the brake rapidly, it just falls down. And well, if my wallets, cosmetics or other belongings are stored like that, the bag ends up sliding off the passenger seat and all the cosmetics is on the floor, and that can be good. That's why I love zipped compartments. And whenever I have a choice between a bag that is well, has a zipped compartment or a flap or any type of, you know, any type of bag that's keeping all the things together in one place, then I prefer this type. And I really love Vosges, as it stores everything securely inside. Now, if you are subscribed to my channel, are you subscribed to my channel? If not, click the subscribe button. If you are subscribed to my channel, you know that I'm a limited edition girl. I love limited edition bags. They're so unique, so special. And whenever I see this Vose, I feel like it's a kind of a limited edition Montaigne. I always get this feeling. I don't know why. Probably it's all about this pink embellishments and a love embellishment. They do oblige you to something, because if Montaigne, well, you can practically wear it with anything, with jeans or with shirt, maybe with some kind of blazer. With this one, it looks more special, more unique, and probably as it's so unique, it will be getting a lot of attention, and you need to be styled accordingly. I don't personally do that, but I guess it's much more easier to style a bag once you know that the colors that you're getting, the color block, the color scheme that you're getting is in line with the outfits that you have in your closet. And I'll show you how to style this beauty in several minutes. Now here's the last important reason why I prefer Vose over Montaigne. And you can clearly see that this Montaigne is a little more used than this Vose. However, I want you to pay attention to the way the handles are attached to the bag here. It's different, right? Because here the Montaigne has the handles attached from the inside of the bag, and I feel like it destroys the shape of the bag. And let me show you what I mean. Well, apparently when this Montaigne was new, it looked exactly like this bag. The leather was straight and beautiful and nice and firm. And now, currently, it looks like that. So there are some kind of creases and it doesn't look nice. It looks used. And I feel like Montaigne is more susceptible to this kind of wear, let's say, than Vose. Why? Because Vose has the handles attached to the upper side of the bag, and that is why it doesn't affect the shape at all. I mean, you can wear it for any time you want and it will look exactly the same, which is fantastic and very nice. Now, the last reason I prefer Vose is because it has the cutest luggage tag ever. Just look at this color combination. I would collect them just to have it in my collection, just to stare at it sometimes. Montaigne has a closet, so it comes with the lock and keys. And well, I don't know why I already said that in one of the previous videos, but I'm not a fan of closets. I don't know, I don't take them off, but I don't use them. I mean, that's not the most beautiful thing you can attach to your bag. There are so many beautiful charms, so many beautiful bandeaus, and I feel like the clochette is not the best option. I'm not off luggage tag either, I must say. However, the way this luggage tag looks and the way the colors, oh, it's so beautiful. That makes me want to sell the bag without the luggage tag, leaving it just in my collection. Does Vose have any disadvantages compared to Montaigne? Yes. As it's the leather is shaped in a different way, the corners are also shaped differently. And when we take a look at the corners here and here, you might see that the pieces of leather are attached to each other in a different way. And that makes Vose more susceptible to corner rubs. I mean, this bag is almost new and it already has corner rubs. Not very visible though. However, I just wanted to know that if that's an issue for you, if you will be disappointed by having a bag with corner rubs. However, Montaigne does have corner rubs too. So I don't know if it's a big issue. I just think just due to the shape of the leather, this one looks more susceptible to corner damage, and I want you to know that. Now, one last point. I don't know if it's a big issue for you, but I want you to be aware about the differences between these two bags. And well, their strap, when it comes to the length, it's absolutely identical. However, they do differ, and the MONTAIGNE strap is thinner. Again, I don't know if it's important, but just mentioning it in case that's important for you. I feel like this thicker strap is more comfortable, though I can't say that this one is not. It's your personal preference, but whenever the strap is wider, I feel it's more comfortable on the shoulder. It doesn't fall down, and well, just sits tight and comfortable. Now let's get to the fun part. Let me show you how I styled both of these beauties with what I have in my closet, and I want you to pick out one style, one outfit that you like the most. Let's get started. I hope you enjoyed the video and you made up your mind regarding which bag to get, MONTAIGNE or Vosges. And if you're interested particularly in this or this bag, we have them for sale on lvbagaholic.com. Just check out the link below and you can find the prices for these two beauties. Now, I'd love to hear from you. Which bag do you love the most? Do you prefer Vosges? Do you prefer MONTAIGNE and why? I hope you liked the video and I would love to stay in touch with you. Subscribe to my channel, like the video, and see you next week. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.